Enemy's commander was hit by a sniper, but we still got some info.